We caught a Navy transport plane out of Norfolk, and in a few hours, we were on a moving island at sea.
Ike is both a city and an airport, and has all the essentials to keep this ship of 5,000 sailors up and running. There are doctors, a library, a jail, even a coffee shop.
Apparently, baristas train sailors on how to make the signature drinks at sea. To the untrained eye, the flight deck looks like chaos. There are planes trapping and catapulting, helicopters landing, and sailors moving all over the place.
But it's actually very well organized. Pryfly keeps track of the planes. The sailors are all doing essential jobs and use hand signals and colored shirts for communication and quick identification.
Night operations were the best. It's loud, but peaceful and exhilarating all at the same time. Jets approach the dimly lit deck, most trapped, but some bolter and have to try again.
The view of the Milky Way at sea is unbelievable.
I'm in my stateroom. This is gonna go on until 2 o'clock in the morning, all night long.
But the ship ever so gently rocks you to sleep. The cat shot is the single most exhilarating part. It is only for about 3 seconds. But there are more G-forces catapulting than in a space shuttle launch.
By the time we got back to Norfolk, we were all beat, but had a much better understanding and appreciation for what our sailors do each and every day.
Trapping on and catapulting off an aircraft carrier sure was scary, but boy, am I glad I did it. Have you ever done anything that frightened you at first and then you thought, boy, that was fun? Let us know in the comments section. And if you like this video, follow STEM in 30 on Facebook and Twitter, and subscribe to the National Air and Space Museum's YouTube channel.